Can you get these to my desk tomorrow morning, please?
Okay, sure.
Cool, thanks. You're the best.
My name is Mia. When I was younger, I wanted to move away to work in the city. I can't imagine why now. So here I am, working in this office every day, 9 till 5, in the rat race.
Family is forever. Thank you.
I haven't seen my family in a while. There's always so much work on. I don't really miss them that much. This is my boss. He's a prick.
Hey, Mia. How are you?
Hi.
I just wanted to say you've been working so hard. I've been so pleased with the way you've been working over the past few months. I'd like to offer you a promotion and a pay rise.
Really?
Yeah. How does a six-figure salary sound? You'd be working on the 32nd floor in finance.
Wow.
So what do you say?
Sure.
Great. I'll swing by with a contract later.
Thank you.
If I don't leave now, I'm going to be stuck here for the rest of my life.
I'm done.
I didn't have a plan how I was going to get home, but I needed to get out of the city.
Belly to belly, face to face. Those eyes you take me to the start, sweetheart, sweetheart.
After I escaped the city, I felt that I could breathe again. I was free. I was going to see my family. once, I felt happy.
See me through and you polish me up. Oh, I feel brand new. Make the weight of the world feel like nothing.
Who in their right mind would turn their back on family? At the end of the day, my family have been the ones who landed me the work I had. They taught me manners, love, respect, intelligence, and they supported me in everything I wanted to do. When it all falls apart, who do you turn to? Your family. Because no matter who comes and goes in your life, your family will always be at the core of your existence. I wouldn't have even moved out to pursue what I thought was my dream if it wasn't for them. And what did I do? I went and threw it all away. The jewels from my treasure chest. Gone. Forgotten. And now look at me. Homeless. Regretful. With nothing. I really miss my family.